fitness instructor here at the Waterside. Today I'm going to give you a practice tip on how to perform the correct contractions for the abs. So just like any other muscle group, when you're training it, you want to train it nice and slow and controlled and keep the timing and tension, and that's what the muscles need to develop. I'm going to show you three quick exercises that you can try. The first one that we're going to do is a high crunch. So you can perform this with a plate weight. Keep the plate nice and high. Push it straight up. Nice and controlled. So you want to perform about 4 reps, 4 steps, 15 reps. Take about 30 seconds.
Go again.
So the second exercise that I'm going to show you is a leg raise. So come on in. Hold on to the handles. You want to keep your back pushed in against the pad at the back. Raise your legs, keeping them nice and straight. Again, you want to do about 4 sets of 15, keeping it nice and slow. If you want to take it a little bit easier, raise your knees instead to your chest.
And go.
Okay, so the third and final exercise that I'm going to show you today is a trunk rotation. So you come over to the DAP, use a single handle, set it up so it's about in level with your abs. So you step out, shoulder width apart, keep your eyes focused on the handle, so you take it all the way around, and nice and then shoulder back.
Hello, Jeff.
Again, perform the same reps and sets on both sides on this one.
And go.
Thanks for watching. If you ever need any tips or advice in the future, I'm always around in the gym, so you can ask me anything you want.